Jumela Likai. Oh my God, I don't even know what to say. I'm overwhelmed. How are you, Botswana? Just turn to your neighbor and say, my titi is here.
My titi is here.
The crazy lady is here. Before I say anything, I just want to say, I'm glad to be here in Botswana. And Botswana, I think it's one of the most peaceful countries in Africa.
Yes, you can say that again.
I've never heard of xenophobia in Botswana. Clap hands for yourself, Botswana. Yesterday, I was doing my shopping in Botswana without fear, without looking at anybody. It's actually the Botswanas who were looking at me like, my titi, I'm like, Lee guy, you know? With so much excitement, you know, as compared to other countries whereby you walk and you are scared and you are like, okay, who is this one? This one looks like a xenophobia type. But here, yesterday, I had a beautiful time with the Tswanas. And thank you so much for allowing me to be here, keeping your children as crazy as I am. Clap hands for me, please. I know a lot of people know me as a comedian, but I also have a PhD in something. I have a PhD, as you can see, I'm putting on my black gown. I have a PhD in craziness. Put your hands together for me again. Even the president of Botswana allowed that. He said, no, go and keep them, please, keep them. So I'm glad, and thank you so much, parents. And it's good. Education is good. Education is the key to open doors. Education is the best there is. And I want to encourage you to keep taking care of your children, putting them in schools, keep educating them. When I was growing up, my daddy wanted me to be a lawyer. I'm so good in judging me. If I look at you, especially that woman over there, I can see. Do you want me to judge you now? I'm just joking, but I was very good with law. And I came out with flying colors at school. Well, I didn't really finish all my studies. I went up to O level. I don't know what you call it here. But still, that O level, I came out with flying colors. You know, I'm not just a comedian. I'm also educated in a way. But then now, the gift overtook the education. Me, I like to dance. I like to have fun. I like to cause commotion. It's a calling from God. And then I told my dad, well, he was disappointed, but now he's happy because I'm taking good care of him. Money talks, you know, money talks. So he wanted me to be a lawyer, but I had to follow my dreams. Though I know how to do 1 + 1 = 2 and all that, I am not saying education is very good. My kids, I send them to the best schools because I want them to be educated and learn, because I know tomorrow they will take care of me when I'm old and weary. So I say forward with education, parents, and don't stop encouraging your kids. And also don't stop encouraging them with their gifts. Do you know they have gifts?
Mm-hmm.
I saw that boy.
You see, that one is a gift?
Yes. The way he was doing, it's not just something, it's like he's got something in him. Do not stop them if they have gifts. Sometimes they won't be that good with education, but their gift will still find them a way. You know those soccer players? Those big soccer players, some of them can't even speak English. But the ball is making money for them, and they are taking care of themselves. So take care of them through education and also through their gifts. Right? Mm-hmm. Do you guys understand, Shona? That is she. What? what do I say it in your language if I want to say, am I talking sense? Can you help me? I need to say it in Tswana. So yeah, God bless you. I hope we have a beautiful time today. We are going to have so much fun. And then later on, I'm going back to my country tonight. Thank you so much, Botswana. There's this song which was playing. You know, I felt like standing up. It's only that they, I'm a guest of honor. I'm trying to be honorable. But I'm sorry. Play me that song, please. Because I can't.
Tumalana, tumalana, radu malana, tumalana, tumalana. Tumalana, tumalana, radu malana, tumalana, tumalana.